across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cursed in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins.
What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later.
Why does he have a fucking towel on his head?
Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
I won't.
You just magi. All right.
Really? You couldn't hit the thing? Okay, that's fine. Yeah, did I get another ability point? Once you reach level 40, it takes a while to freaking get up there. Near the Hippodrome. You know, I just realized I could have ridden my horse. Whatever. It's only 200 meters away at this point, it doesn't matter.
am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
Lighthouse. And that's fine, because it's actually one of my fast travel points. Can I fast travel there? No. How would I be able to? That would make more sense. Right. And oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit your donkey. And then you use the meditate ability. Once you get there. There you go, speed up. Sweet. Got another achievement.
Apollodoros.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bayek of Siwa.
Ah. Then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra.
Damastis, that sounds really familiar.
Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man to man. I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what?
What? I've never seen someone block a move like that before. Never. Block this one, Dick. That's what I thought. Let's move on, shall we?
Hey! Get me out of here! Dear Amon, save me! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all! Bastards! They deserve to die! Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Let's go then. Hurry up, man. Jesus, you're slow. Why are you so far away? It says escort him. You went through the entire group of baddies, but that doesn't... Okay.
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his own. Huh?
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Ah, very well. I will get it.
But
Apollodorus is
a scroll is made of water. I mean, made of paper, which means the water
sunken ship.
Would ruin it. No? No, okay. All right, trying to retrieve the scroll. Up on this lake. This is such a long interaction, okay.
That precious scroll. Neck.
You keep on saying neck in this game like it's a swear word or something like that. Like, shit.
Papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust.
Someone you may be able to trust?
The scroll was meant for the Roman general Pompey in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
Cleopatra? Oh, cool. We're gonna meet Cleopatra. That's pretty cool.
Into all this.
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group.
and murderous. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead.
Okay. Cleopatra's brother is the pharaoh.
Learn more at the villa. The queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves, sometimes to excess.
Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze.
Ready?
I cannot wait.
Do not meet her, so don't look at her.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
Those are boobies.
These? Where is my opium pipe? I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In mehoto ek nepsheve.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I've already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pasheremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudorus.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
We have informants in each region. They have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are.
When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the Order.
Ooh.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Remu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
Okay, so that wasn't the
you
guy who killed their son.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink, celebrate, make love. Tomorrow.
Nice. Egypt's Magi. Makes sense. Okay, now he's a Magi again. A protector.